Hey guys, it's LPS Dots 101 today, and today I actually got a request saying that a lot of LPS tubers are doing tutorials, so I thought I would do one too. Once again, I got a request today saying a lot of LPS tubers are doing a tutorial, so I am doing one too. So let's get started, guys. So the reason why I'm so quiet is because my mom is actually trying to concentrate on something right now, and I do not want to disturb her that much. So yeah, so let's get started. Alright guys, so I have got this cute little gray cat right here today to model. She's really, really cute. And I just thought that I could use her in this video for you guys. Here is another LPS. She is really, really cute. She's got blue eyes, and I just love her to death. And this gray one too. So let's get started, guys. So basically what I do for the, the costumes and all that, for the movies and all of that, is I just use rainbow loom rubber bands for their outfits. So that's all I do. So I'm going to show you right now how I make their outfits. So stay tuned. All right, guys. So first I'm going to be using this LPS. Let me get my rainbow loom out right here, guys. And comment down below if you like this video, because I really want to know. If you hear some sizzling in the background in this video, that is because my mom is making something yummy in the background. So she is a wonderful cook, just for you to know. So anyway, so right now I have this white rainbow loom rubber band right here that I'm about to put on my cat Brie. That's what I named her. So yeah, so I'm just gonna put this white little rubber band on her, as like a rubber band. So yeah, a hair band, not a rubber band, guys, because it is a rubber band. But I put it on her like she's going to the gym. Then you can add like little things that you see on sometimes guys or whatever, but we're not gonna do that to her because she is a girl, and I know Brie would be very, very mad if we put anything guyish on her. So yeah, so let's put this on there. I think it would look cute if we did that. Let's try a little bit orange on her, an orange and blue on her, guys. There we go. So yeah, that actually looks really, really cute, guys. So this is like a gym outfit you could do for your LPS. All I did, guys, was I basically just put a rainbow loom over her ears, her cute little cat ears, and I put just this rainbow loom right here and then rainbow loom right here. As you can see, I put it over. I can do this actually again if you guys are a little confused of how I did this. But I think I can already show you what I did. So I just put it over one leg, over one paw, whatever. And I put the other rainbow loom over this paw. Where is it, guys? Right there. So yeah, that's how I did that for her. So yeah, there's your gym cat. She's going to the gym. She's gonna run today. She's gonna jog. So yeah, that's how I did her, guys. So yeah, we're just gonna set Brie over here. Let's see. And then for this cat, guys, this gray cat, I was just thinking that we could, let's see what outfit I'm gonna do. I could do this cute little rose, actually, I have in my hands right now. I could do that for her. These roses, guys, if you're wondering where I got them, I actually got these roses at, let's see, I think it's at Michael's. Yeah, these roses are at Michael's or something, but if you go to Michael's, the store, they've got actually a lot of really cool art supplies and stuff there. So yeah, I think you guys would like that, actually. They've got a lot of LPS stuff over there that you could use for LPS stuff. So yeah, so this bow is from Michael's. So I think I could put it on her like that, like she's going on a date. You know what? We're just gonna stick to a regular outfit. Let's see. This one's really easy, guys. And, ouch. I just hit myself with the rubber band in my skin. Ow. But anyway, guys, so this is really easy. All you're gonna do is just put it, over their head, and you're gonna make a collar, and that's what you're gonna do. So you've got the gymnast over here and the collar person over here. So take a look at these LPS outfits I made. So yeah, they're really, really cute. A second one that you can do is, let's take off these. We're gonna take off Bree's outfit here so I can make another one for you guys. Okay then. I think I might have to go somewhere right now to get something to stick on the bow. I mean the rose, but we're gonna do a date night for her. So let me, I'll be right back, guys, and you guys stay there. Okay, guys, I am back. I was just going to get some tape so I can put on the rose. Okay, guys, so let me just show you what I'm doing right here. So the tape right here, all you do is just, you're gonna fold the tape, okay? And then after you fold the tape, you're going to make sure that on the LPS, you're first gonna stick the little bit of tape onto the LPS ear. And you're going to make sure it's all good and tight in there so your audience or whatever cannot see it in the video. And at least try to. I try, guys. My very hardest to make it not that, you know, showable in the videos. And I think I do pretty good on that. So, yeah. So all you do is you're just gonna stick the bow right about there and voila. There you go. You have a bow right there for Bree, and it looks really pretty. Then we're just gonna put a white little collar on here. As you guys all know, it is going to be Valentine's today. I mean, not today, guys, but Valentine's Day is coming up, guys. And I just thought we could do Valentine's colors right now for her. So yeah, all right, so you've got this white little rubber band right here. We're gonna put it around her like a collar. So yeah, that's really, really pretty, guys. So it's like a necklace for her to go on her Valentine's date with whoever she wants to. So anyway, guys, so yeah. So that's how we do it. We're gonna do one more for Natalie. We're gonna make sure that Natalie's going to the gym so we can just do a collar on my dog and put this on her like that. You know what? We're just gonna leave it like that, and we can just put it on here like this, and she can go to the gym. All right, so yeah, so guys, that is actually how I make my LPS costumes, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like down below and comment down below if you did, and I will talk to you guys later. So yeah, bye guys. And I am looking for any live chats out there, so if you have a live chat and you want to do one right now, I will be happy to join you on there. Bye guys.